Okay, boys. Everybody, pause champ. Pause champ. Okay, boys. So, we're going to upgrade our stream. So, what we're going to go is we're going to go on Fiverr. And then, we're going to go on voice acting here. So, you guys can choose the script. But we're going to have a budget of maybe like $200, right? Or 100. How much money have I given you, Leaky? I already got two voices. Okay, you've already got two voices. Link them. Here we go.
Hey, a 6,783-month GGX sub here. Haven't missed a single stream since you used to duo with that Tyler guy. GGX gang for life.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's what I mean. You can find good ones like, hey, subscribe today with Twitch Prime for awesome content. You've got great reactions, this and that. You got this and this. You got unnecessary who asks. You know, you can say anything. What's this one?
Here in the Greek God X community, we have so much fun. We have everything from pro gameplay to some litty reactions. By subscribing today, you will no longer get ads every minute, and you will get a cool badge next to your username. And don't worry, we have more for you. You will also have the chance to have access to our private, sub-only Minecraft server.
Unlock
some of the greatest emotes, like Greek lips and Greek pee. Now, on twitch.tv/GreekGodX.
I love that. I love that. Now we have to add video to that. Do you know what I mean? So, like, low-key leak you, put that shit up somewhere where so people can download that and maybe make their own video. The winner of the video, I can give $50 to. So, like, I'm telling you, boys, like, if you're in here and you want to win $50, I'm not going to tell anybody but you guys in here. So, you guys have got the highest chance. If you've edit and you want to and you're good at doing video editing, you can get 50 squid, dude. 50 squid, and it's got to be voted by the community, so the community has to vote for it. Obviously only 50 quid, but there's going to be somebody who wants it because they're a grafter, mate, and they want anything. They 50 quid is 50 quid, baby. The people saying only are the people who are too lazy to do it anyways, so don't you fucking only me, because you already know somebody's on this shit, dude. I think I'm gonna give the winner 50 quid and the runner-up 20 quid and the third place 10 quid. I'm gonna do that because I feel like I don't want to give prize to one. I want every, like, the top three to win something, so it's not, so people don't think it, like, if they lose, this point they've wasted their time. They can still get runner up. Wait, let's make it 100. Let's make it 100 quid. So let's split it up a bit better. First prize 50 quid, second prize 30 quid, and then the third place 20 quid. And then I'm just gonna give Leaky 100 and you can PayPal him. So yeah, that's how it's gonna do. That's how I'm gonna do it. We need some goofy guy. Like, how do we go to voiceovers? Oh, who's she?
Hi, I'm Nastasia.
Ah! My ears! Is that loud for you guys?
Voice actor, and I've completed thousands of projects for companies of all needs and sizes. Take a listen to my demo and let's get started. It's okay to make it all that.
What'd you do if one guy comes in this? Yo, what's up, good dude? I'm doing voice acting. If you want me to say anything, I will say anything.
Open up to a fresh new feeling. New bounce fabric.
No.
Our lives are always getting busier and faster, but we still want to keep in touch with the people we love.
Imagine this. Oh, our lives, we always do this and that, but we find time to keep in touch with Greek God X. Let's check out what he's doing. You need to give us voice lines and give it to Leeku or some shit. If you have a funny voice line or script.
If you are watching this video, chances are you either have far too much time on your hands or are looking for the right voice for your brand or message. If you want an explainer video that clearly explains your product or service to an audience, I can do that.
Kappa.
If you want an eccentrically expressive advert that humors your client, I can do that.
If you want character voices like this, I can do that.
Let me do some voice acting. Let me do some... Apparently this is how you voice act. Welcome to the one and only Zero Gatorade. Drink this and your dick will become 10 times
if
bigger!
If you want Cheeky Brian to do it, I can do that.
Oh my god, I've got 3 legs! This really does work! Buy today at your stores for only $9.99!
...stands above the advances in modern warfare. and it pierces deeper than any bullet. This is our MVP.
Oh, this is sick.
Down in every marine, it proves our will to
dude, fight. This voice.
Important weapon in our arsenal.
Important weapon.
Wherever there's
America. Weapons,
there's battles won. The fight for the perfect reward starts with fire.
This guy's famous. He's done adverts. Inferno of Dark Mold. I want a Kate Kona one. I want like, hey there, welcome to the channel. Like, we need some like Kate Kona guy, dude. Like somebody like real Kate Kona. Oh, she's British though.
Hello, I'm Ione.
Oh
I'm
my
a professional
god.
Actress working in television, film, commercials.
Nice.
I'm a host and presenter, and I've many years' experience working in voiceover.
To fly, to serve.
Damn.
Hi, Troy W. Hudson, the voiceover with personality. Welcome.
No.
Hey there, Fiverr fans. Bernie Baggerly here.
I love all sorts of characters, from the crazy scientist. Everyone is here for the same thing, yes. You're not here for Nelspa. To the hard-ass general. You may refer to me as Research and Rescue Operations Director Slater. To, I don't know, zombies.
Okay, I can do that. Am I a voice actor now?
Bachelier, bachelier.
We should pay this guy to say a script that nobody understands but people in this language.
Vous cherchez un métier d'avenir?
Avec le diplôme d'état en génie civil,
en transformation. Hi, and welcome to my gig. I am a professional voiceover artist since 2006. I record at my home studio, and this is the quality you can be assured to receive.
It's trash.
Hey less there. Than three. Come on in the studio with me. I'm Paul. I'm
mate, this guy's doing a vlog. Everybody's just got their voice. This guy's... he's hoping to get a few YouTube subs out of this. Like, he's doing a vlog, dude. He's like, what's up, guys? I'm just having some dinner over here. Having a little bit of potatoes and mash.
Get your professional voiceover at a ridiculously low price from me. Here's what I can do.
From me, and he just shows a three head. Nice. It's a little kid.
Hello, Fiverr. My name is Alex, and I'm 10 years old.
Hello, Fiverr. My name is Alex, and I'm 10 years old. I'm 11 now, so I can watch your GGX gang. Goodbye, XQC. No longer does your flirting make me laugh. Dude, we should get this, dude.
Come on, man. I done just put brand new tires in my truck, and they already started to look flat.
Well, I do declare, Reginald, this has got to be the hottest day I have ever seen down on the ground.
Now, I do declare, now I do declare, much obliged. Oh, well, excuse me, Mr. Fancy Pants.
La 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 la. Mình đang dán thông báo. Cậu có muốn giúp mình một tay
không? Oh my god. Cảm ơn. Please.
Mình đang dán một số biểu ngữ về chất lượng.
Please do it. We need to do one of this. Do they do editing here? Is that editing? We need somebody to do video editing. Oh, we need to find a sick video editor, dude. Okay, let's see. So who are we going to pick to make a video? So who's this guy? Let's really see what his editing skill is like.
Hello there. It's Norman.
Mate, this looks
are
like
you
a...
seeking for a professional
$5!
Or need some help with video editing? And also looking for a friendly freelancer. Great, you're at right place. No worries, I am here to make awesome and professional your videos, which is starting from only $5. What we can do for you? We can edit events, documentaries, add logos, add effects, color gradings, green screening, intro and outro, titles and subtitles, voice dubbing,
okay,
and music and instruments.
Oh, nice.
Remove background noise.
Oh,
board animation videos and many more in reasonable price. I will make professional look to your video for you and for
I
your
moved
audience
into my place and took your advice.
So
got some plans,
please contact me before ordering. Explain
bar.
Me your needs
so
and want
so
and get
though.
A price.
What do you think, boys?
100% satisfaction guarantee.
Guaranteed. Boys, he guaranteed it, dude. Okay, I'm not a fan of this PowerPoint. Like, I felt like I used to edit this like this when I was 12. Like, I knew how to do this in Sony Vegas, mate. So I'm not going to pay somebody $5 when I could probably do a better job.
Giving up, letting go. Times when you might feel compelled.
Okay, first of all, it's not editing when you have a clip and you just put transitions. No offense, but I can do that in Sony Vegas. You just press cut, transition, and then put the other thing and then it's easy. I want some crazy shit like, what's this guy? Oh, this is the shit I want, dude. Hello, this is the shit I want, dude. Can he do this?
Hello,
this?
And most welcome to my Fiverr gig page. I'm Engineer Fazan, a professional audio and video editing specialist with several years of experience. I always provide unlimited revisions for
100% satisfaction. What is this? Dude, these stickers... These stickers mean nothing. I don't care what your high quality. I see these when I go to London Market and they say very high quality material and they're selling a fucking Gucci top for $5. So I don't believe this one bit, dude. This is some first copy editing, dude. It just looks so cheap. Like, none of this looks good. Like, this is video editing. Somebody link me some good shit, dude. What did you expect? It's cheap. True. I don't care. I'll pay money, dude. I'll pay money. Well, how do we get more? Let me see. Best selling. Newest arrivals. Maybe the new guys. What's is pretty good. $20. Let's see what you've got. Oh, okay. Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! I like this guy. We should do like some crazy editing, but it's just me like dying. Like 1v1 fight, and I'm just like. I die. I like this guy.
Number one, Dwayne Johnson. Better known as The Rock, Johnson is the world's highest paid actor, thanks to big paydays for forthcoming films Black Adam and Red Man.
We should do like this. Play Rust again. We should do this, but with me. And I'll upload it on my YouTube channel. Who is Greek God X? Oh, it's going to get a million views, dude. And it's just this guy's editing. 26 seconds. What are you going to show us? One clip? The fact that he only has 26 seconds scares me, because I feel like you're going to give him a project and he's going to spend the half a year making it, because it looks like he's only put 26 seconds in. This probably took him 3 weeks. Mate, all you did was slow it down. Are you kidding me? 15 quid to slow it down. I can do that, mate. I can fucking do that, mate. I will edit your video in the professional way. And it's just this. This guy's like cutting ropes from this cow's legs. Nice professional editing, dude. This isn't even you. There's no way this is you. There's no way this is you in your studio and you recorded this here. There's no way, dude. I'm so sorry. This is just actual scam, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh! I like this guy.
Nice.
Okay.
What's up, fuckers?
Oh, double kill, triple kill.
Nice.
Wow.
Alright,
combat. I'm just a nigga with a rocket launcher.
Combat. Ha!
Oh, I killed.
I kind of like that normie editing. I feel like that's gonna get a lot of joys and likes. We might have to get this guy. Fuck off! I will create a video for you which will blow your mind. No trailer. 185 quid, and it's just him here saying online, contact me from India. Please give me some evidence of your amazing videos that will blow my mind. Please, dude. I will do it a professional for less money. Oh my god, it's like.
Hi, my name is Hunt.
Oh, that's pretty good editing.
Hi.
Wait, was that a picture of him? That's a bit. Wait, that is a picture of him. He took a picture of him jumping, and he edited it, and then he made it slide down, dude.
And I'm a professional video editor. I have a lot of experience on video editing, with an experience over 2 years of video editing. I believe that I'm the right person for you to create an awesome video. And I can provide you all kinds of videos such as
Why does it... Dude, why is it sound effects like... Like, dude, like it's like this, dude. It's like this, dude.
Hello, Wiki, just wanted to say I love you.
It's like... Dude. It's wait. This is the good one. Like, I'm straight, like... We need to get a video of me, like, doing stuff, running away like this. Like, dude, get him to do it, dude. This is his editing. So this kid does great editing, dude.
And I can edit drone shots.
How much? 15 quid, cheap.
It did an event.
Whoa, what's this? Okay, I will edit my video for you. You're intrigued.
If you're thinking about opening a cafe, you've probably been online looking at espresso machines. And then you get serious about it, and you soon realize you need someone to design the place and make it unique. Wait, and then you need someone to build it. And for that, you need permits from ADM, DM, MEP engineers, joinery carpenters, lighting design, fire suppression, HVAC, evacuation plan. And then if you have your chef and head barista, you just need your civil defense approval and you can open, right? No, I'm just kidding.
This is a funny meme compilation I made, smile, watch it if you want.
Be advertising Fatty from Sparrow before you drop 50,000 dirhams on Alarm Marzocco. A team of cooks, some baristas, the menus created, the menus designed, cooks hired, the servers hired, the manager hired, medicals done, entire staff trained under your one goal. Which is having all of this done while you get your ROI within the first 12 months. Who can possibly do all of these things and from one office on Fatima Boulevard?
Damn! That's pretty good for $100? That's actually not bad, my dude. Premium? What's premium? Oh, how does this work? Huh? 550? How did it go up? I put my soul into it. Yeah, mate, for $550, I hope you do. I hope you put a little bit of blood, sweat, and tears too, mate. I'll put my soul into it. Yeah, $555, mate. Do you know how many hours it takes me to make that streaming? Like, at least 1.5, buddy.